The funkiest bass technique you've never tried. In 1977, Bernard Edwards recorded this legendary bass break. This unique sound was created using a technique called chucking, which is kind of a cross between playing with a pick and playing with your fingers. To get even closer to the original sound, get yourself a Stingray-style bass, flat-wound strings, and foam by the bridge. Let me know if I got it close, and don't forget to hit subscribe or follow.